Hello, I am Baymax, your personal healthcare companion.
What's a guy like you doing trying to be a Mountie? Can't you find a husband?
Okay. Honey, you've got a big storm coming.
She like, you can't fuck with me, nobody can fuck with me, I'm so badass, no one fuck with me.
Sorry, man.
Coulson.
I'm already dead.
Well, hell, I'm not.
You ready to fucking die?
No, yeah, I'm a bad bitch, you can't kill me.
You're going to overwhelm his system.
I saw it with Coulson. If he's unable to control himself, he may randomly spit out something useful.
Is that his data point?
No. No, they can't cry. Please stop,
you're scaring me. I can't help this. That's when Miss Mariah Reynolds walked into my life, she said.
I know you are a man of honor.
How could you lose her? You had one job, Enoch. One job.
Hello? Is anyone out there? Daisy? Daisy, Daisy, Daisy. These things suck. They have, like, zero range.
It's gotta be plugged into something.
Oh, really, wise guy?
Maybe if you had a business that you were passionate about, then you would know what it takes to run a...
Just what I need, a dead body in here because some dame...
I'm a doctor, not a dame.
Hey, I like the way this bird sings.
I'm a biochemist, not a bird.
You are far from home, Agent May.
How far?
The flavor.
Yes. I do not wish.
Yes.
To harm you.
Yes.
Aren't you at all surprised? I mean, I was dead.
You still are.
Everything's back to normal, whatever that is.
I get nothing off of him.
This is fine. I'm okay with the events that are unfolding currently.
You are on our visitor list, but your secretary's not.
I ain't trying to.
Oh.
I ain't trying to.
She's not my secretary.
I ain't trying to.
She's my boss.
I think you'll agree. I don't need to be on the list.
Right. Sorry, man. It's an honor.
How does it make you feel when I say the word moist? Moist. Please stop.
British. Pretty. Got races. You put your name? Carter. Peggy Carter. You know? You can say that.
Why me? I have zero shield training. What makes you think he's going to give me the time of day?
Don't make us say it.
Wait, it's not... because of the...
because I'm a white guy.
Stupid white privilege.
I believe this base may have been infiltrated.
No, imagine that.
I feel like a deer in the headlights of love.
Now, can you shut the door, please?
Not to be rude, but it's been one of those days, so produce some credentials or I'm gonna put you in handcuffs.
I would like to see it.
Not to worry. I have a permit. This just says I can do what I want.
Look into my eye.
Well, well, well. I hear you don't like answering questions, Marcos. That's fine by me, because I'm not asking. Oop, handle fell off. Let me scrap that. Looks like we're locked in.
That's bad news for you, because you're trapped in here with a psycho. I got all the time in the world. It's a little warm in here, right? Do you feel any air coming out of that vent? I got nothing.
They've checked all this paint for lead, right? And the room for asbestos? I feel like I'm sucking on a tailpipe in here. Marcos!
I can't breathe. I can't breathe.
Hey, calm down, man. I'll confess.
Well, the next time we abduct you,
You will be proved.
Well, it's about time. I'll have a cheeseburger.
You think you're funny?
I think I'm adorable.
Agent Coulson, such a pleasure to hear your voice after 2 decades. It will be a longed-for privilege to leave behind the S.H.I.E.L.D. safe house and rejoin you.
Sorry, Enoch. We'll have to link up with you later.
Agent Rodriguez. Perhaps your call indicates it's time for me to join the team. And...
No, sorry. I need you to connect me to the Sephir right now.
Happy to connect you.
Enoch! Buddy, it's Deke!
How the hell...
I'll connect you.
I'm really fucking lonely.
I think S.H.I.E.L.D. has been infiltrated. By Hydra.
You got it.
Yeah.
Wait, what?
Surprise, bitch. I bet you thought you'd seen the last of me.
You don't have to do this, Freddy.
Nobody calls me that.
I did. In 1931.
Impossible.
Surprise, bitch. I bet you thought you'd seen the last of me.
That shit's crazy. Literally crazy. Fucked up. Oh my god.
Oh. Glad you're enjoying yourself.
Wish I knew what they were celebrating.
Whatever it is, seems to be centered on him.
No. You said?
Wilfred Mallon.
Match.
I know you. I will.
Cause you freaking Fritz just can't ever be quenched. What will you learn? What will you learn? That your actions have consequences.
Sweetheart, her fiance, honey.
Wait! 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 We cannot ignore that.
So S.H.I.E.L.D. takes hostages now? Anything else you aren't telling me?
Martin A. Down is scared and horny.
Get in, loser. We're going shopping.
How did you do that?
Check it out.
Wow.
And there's nothing you can do. Because the Chronicoms see everything. They see what you're going to do, and they know exactly...
How about you shut your goddamn mouth?
They see that coming?
You didn't see that coming.
Who are you?
This is Agent Rodriguez. She's my girlfriend.
Oh, I don't think these strangers care about that, Director MacGlemore.
I can't really remember the hit, but I came to, and my leg was a pulpy mess. I was completely alone. But that day, he just kept talking to me. Hey, hey, wake up, okay? Stay awake, okay? He just kept telling me, we are going home. So consider my yapping as a way of passing on the favor. We are going home, Agent Johnson. You hear me? We're going home.